it, folks. Bo Sievers here. Welcome back. Welcome to the channel. So, picking up where we left off, I haven't played in a couple days because I had to take time to upload some videos and stuff, and I was messing around with Fallout 4, so now I gotta remember where I was at. I think we had just finished capturing that bird thing. Can't think of the name of it right now.
Till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him nice. Ain't that right? I'll need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
Hey there.
What a pleasant surprise. You do remember me. Don't you?
Nope. Let's be nice.
I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia. Detecting internal monologue. What the hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though, I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave Towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but reclaimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow. As will the area I can survey. I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra. How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
If we find any, we'll turn them on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it. As the tower is close by, allow me to accompany you. Here we are. Activation confirmed. Initiating preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel. I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data by completing various tasks on your travels. In return, I will use the information you provide to develop new materia, quid pro quo. To summarize, I want us to become research partners. But before that, is there anything you would like to ask? These communications towers were built by the Republic of Junon in order to further their understanding of the planet. They scan for all manner of signals, which in turn reveal myriad locations of interest, such as long-forgotten ruins and rare natural phenomena. Should you happen to stumble across a tower, please activate it. I must urge you to proceed with caution, though. Feral beasts often claim these installations as their territory. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like? With each piece of World Intel you collect, you will also provide me with the data I need to develop new materia. What I ultimately produce, however, is for you to decide. I look forward to finding out what we can create together. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like? Which particular task would you like to learn about? Simply put, life springs are formed when the life stream breaches the planet's surface. To Shinra, the volume of Mako that can be extracted from these springs is insignificant, certainly not worth the expense. But to us, they are a veritable font of knowledge. In order to tap these precious reserves, however, you will first need to find them. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away. Ah, yes, I was hoping you would ask. I detected some strange energy signals earlier. My current theory is that they emanate from the remnants of ancient artifacts. But until we investigate, there's simply no telling what the sources might be. And since we have yet to identify them, I have taken the liberty of naming these objects proto-relics. A rather endearing name, if I may say so. At any rate, I would be grateful if you could investigate said curiosities and ultimately recover them for study. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away. In certain remote areas, fragments of planetary wisdom have coalesced into crystalline forms. Though the knowledge contained within them is vast and varied, one subject is of particular interest to me, that of summons. If you would analyze the crystals in my stead, thus extracting said knowledge from them, I can use it to enhance our materia. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away. While it is normal for creatures to adapt to their environment, sometimes these adaptations make them a threat. I would like you to track down and eliminate these creatures, and amass data on them in the process. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like? With a special pair of goggles, you can do battle in a virtual arena, regardless of your real-world location. That's the combat simulator. Or my combat simulator, as Shinra developed the stationary models first. And fret not, it will never be obsolete. I'll keep it up to date with intel from unique enemy encounters. I will also endeavor to implement all of the summons once I finish analyzing the myths and legends surrounding them, of course. In fact, after poring over stories from the grasslands, I have finished implementing a new one, the towering colossus known as Titan. Engage him at your leisure. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like? In that case, I see no reason not to begin at once. With your activation of this tower, my analysis of the grasslands has already yielded some data. Though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create materia. Which of these would you like?
Hmm. All right. What? Not enough data points? I mean, data. Oh, I got 10. Okay, we'll do that one for now.
I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask.
All right, so I think I was wanting that's materia and equipment. We'll go Tifa. We'll do the auto cast. All right. Eventually, I'll get them all with AutoCast. If it does what I think it's supposed to do. Alright. Can I talk to him? Like I can talk to them. They got them things over their heads.
Hey, perfect timing. Pico's all prepped. But first, here. You just give that whistle a toot and your chocobo will come a-running.
Chocobo in a region once you have wrangled that region's bird. So each region's going to have a different chocobo.
So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me.
Where'd he go? That's my dude. Where is he? Oh.
Where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler? Okay, but how's about we stretch his legs a bit?
How did he get third place?
Not terrible, but hey, now that you got the basics, it's just a matter of practice.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned you're flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money. We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
See if I can. Participate in that thing again.
What's up?
Oh, there we go. Oh! Well, that was faster. Hey, I got third.
You're a bona fide jockey, all right.
Oh, I missed it. Oh, man. You gotta run through the... Well, this sucks. Definitely takes some practice if you gotta... Damn it. Oh, it looks like I got second place.
You're a bona fide jockey, all right.
Thank you. Ah, oh, I missed it. See if I can not miss them or hit them. God dang it. We'll try one more time after this. After that, we'll try again some other time. This is the one I keep missing, and I hit it this time. Alright, let's move on to something else.
Keep riding like that and you'll...
Oh, you can't ride in there, huh?
Cloud, I have recreated Titan, the mythical colossus of the grasslands, in virtual space. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
All right. Let's see how poorly I do. Well, I am not going to do that well.
Too easy.
Have I done any damage to this dude at all? Wow, this is not going good. Well, I haven't used any potions or nothing either. Tifa's the badass. That's all right. We'll try again later when I've gotten better. I still don't know the combat all that well.
I encourage you to try again sometime. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
What's that? Well, what's this do? Oh, different saddles or something? No idea. Let's see what she wants us to do.
Oh, hey! You're back!
I heard you might need some help.
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he? I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the plains are way too dangerous for that.
I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them for us all the time.
So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could. Here's an idea. Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud? Thoughts? Truth is, our parents died in an accident when I was really little. Billy doesn't like to talk about it. Sorry. We used to go on these family picnics. And after we were done eating, Mom would make flower crowns for me and Billy. I'd wear mine for days. I shouldn't tell you this, but he's the reason Mom and Dad died. That's what Billy says. I don't know. He always changes the subject when I ask. Really? You will? The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kinda far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much.
Flowers on the hill. Oops. Just knocking stuff over. Cloud's such an asshole. Going here. What's this? Let's go that way. Would I go down there? Yeah. All right. Going a little too fast there. Overshot my mark.
Yeah.
Get ready. Going in.
Yeah, got a trophy. I think I better save it. I haven't saved it in a while. Oops. Sure when to do it. I think I got lucky on those two. And there's nothing to scroll. All right. What's this green question mark over there? Well, that's 1,700 away. I thought it was a little closer. Okay, cool. Okay. Check the map. It's up this way. Do I activate another tower? Oop. I think I was up this tower before. Yeah, it's up top here. Is there something up here? A couple of Shinra boxes. Gonna head to next. And there's stuff all over. Holy smokes. This map is big. So there's several, there's objectives we gotta do. So I need to prevent enemies from using quick nap. But time's about to run out according to the PlayStation in about 2 or 3 minutes. So we'll call it here for this episode. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other and stay safe out there. And I'll catch you next video.